we are building mostly the most iconic fast speed motor yachts, and because of that we need the best engine on.
Sunseeker and MTU have a joint partnership to bring to the market the first serial yacht hybrid system.
Coupling together electrical power and diesel power, you can get the best efficiency position of any system of the two.
We're changing from being simply an engine supplier to be a systems supplier. The diesel engine remains very much the heart of the system, but we're providing components for modular systems to be able to provide power for propulsion and ship systems supply.
So performance today, it's a completely different demand. It's not anymore all about fast speed, it's about fuel economy, it's about comfort, it's about low pollution.
The ability to be able to run the vessel at zero emissions out of the harbor and to drop the anchor and have no diesel engines running, silent ship, and that brings a great deal more of comfort. So lower noise levels, lower vibration levels, a system that is more modular. So we're able to customize the system to meet the requirement for the particular vessel.
So in a conventional propulsion plant, the engines are mainly operated in part load. So we do not really utilize the engine in an area of the performance map where the fuel consumption is very attractive. So with the hybrid system, we have the possibility to switch one of the diesel engines off, for example, and utilize the other engine better and have electricity from this engine generated through a generator to the second shaft and operate the second shaft on electric. So this helps us to reduce operating hours on the one engine, therefore fuel consumption, and have the other one running in a more attractive area of the performance map.
It was shipped from Poo to Malta. We unloaded in Malta, and the next day we picked up already our owner in Syracuse. So we had 18 hours to prepare the boat and to do a 80 nautical miles trip, which was our first official trip. The performance of the boat is amazing.
The MTU dashboards give me more detailed information about the engines, pretty much all what I need.
We can control the engines from the crew mass, from the bridge, from the MPA screens, and of course from the main MTU screens. It feels like you're more in control.
You can find that MTU engines is smaller and much more powerful. You can see two hearts of the boat, the MTU 16V 2000 M96L, very powerful, which is 1939 kilowatts each engine, 60 cylinders, V-type engines, very powerful, great performance.
When you have a new technology, you have not to wait to be driven by anybody. You have to believe in the technology, to do it in the right way, and to let that try.
The strategy of MTU is to have the first yacht with Sunseeker, but in the future, we will have the portfolio of components available for other shipyards. And we believe that the market is going in that direction, and MTU want to be the first to market with this.
Hybrid is the future. I don't see anything else right now.